Hello to all of our showroom partners and sales representatives. I am Laura Silverman. I'm the creative director at Castell, and I'm very pleased to introduce our spring and summer collection, which is the Aegea collection. This collection is inspired by the islands and the cyclades that dot through the coast of the Aegean Sea. Perfect for spring and summer collections, especially kind of a lot of the inspiration was the light there, the color of the various colors of blue in the sea. I was picturing the shapes of stone walls with bursting bougainvillea dripping over the sides and shocking fuchsia colorways against a white wall with a blue sea in the background. Definitely an inspiring place to be in the summertime and a perfect starting point for inspiration for a spring and summer collection. The lead design is called Aegea. It is a linen and jute embroidery that is made in India. It is both hand and machine done. It's a linen ground with this jute yarn here, creating this kind of geometric shape, a little bit larger scale design. We have this kind of navy marine blue and white colorway, this really great taupey safari colorway, and then a little bit more dramatic black and white, which is very striking. Aegea is 169 net, stocked, ready to go. Next is a personal favorite. I love a good stripe. This is called Paros, which is named for the island of Paros in the Aegean Sea. Paros has 5 colorways. It is a horizontal stripe, so it comes off the bolt horizontally. It could be railroaded. It's a jacquard weave, so there's these jacquard yarns here, almost giving kind of a little bit of a metallic cast here without it being too sparkly shiny. There's a chenille yarn running here, creating this stripe. Really great scale. So there's this, my favorite, bougainvillea colorway. Then we have another marine navy blue, a really great taupe, a silver, and then just a really easy to use neutral. Paros is 136 net. Next is Milos. Milos is another island in the Aegean Sea, but more importantly, this is part of our performance collection. Milos is treated with FiberGuard. We're really growing our performance collection each season. So this is our latest edition. There's 11 colorways in Milos. Milos is a polyacrylic blend, and we did 11 colorways here. So we've got a brick red, a lavender, a chartreuse, a darker navy blue, kind of more of a slaty blue, pink-ish, as darker charcoal, khaki, we get into our neutrals, and a white. Milos is 129 net. And then next is Zorba. Zorba is 100% recycled polyester. We've been working with a lot of mills now that are really focusing on recycled and sustainable yarns and fibers, which is wonderful. I actually just returned from the proposed textile fair in Italy, and I was pleased to see that a lot of the mills really are focused on sustainability, which is wonderful. This polyester is created by recycled bottles that are spun into this really fine yarn. This creates an incredibly soft textile. This is a boucle, a little bit softer and finer in hand than some of our other boucles. It passes 100,000 Martindale. It's woven kind of with its own backing here, so it's ready to go for upholstery. And another great point about Zorba is that it's only 99 net. We did kind of this striking black, which looks great with the black Aegea. We've got a charcoal, it's kind of sand colorway, a camel, a cream, and then a real white. This is one that you've got to feel it to believe it. We've got a few introductions from Guella Madrid and Les Créchons de la Maison this season. Guella has this really wonderful cotton and linen ecot, really nice big scale. So we've got the blue colorway, which definitely jives with the Aegea collection. Olive colorway, and then this really kind of dramatic red and pink brick colorway. So that's Tayac. And then next is Eve, which is another recycled yarn, sustainable fabric. This is from Guella Madrid. It is a sheer and it's double width. So let me tell you the price on Eve is $179, but double width. It's not a super sheer, has a really lovely drape. And I think it's great that it has so many colors. We have about 15 colorways. Again, there's kind of this dramatic black, but kind of a taupe, this brickish terracotta, this kind of rosy soft colorway, a spruce, sagey green, and then we get into the blues, which kind of have like a mineral tonality to them. And then of course we get going with the neutrals for a sheer. Kind of this khaki, a cream, and then there is a true white. So that's Eve. Again, it is double width. Double width on this one means we're at 116 inches wide. And then from Les Créations de la Maison, they also have a double width sheer. This is called Vento. This is a truly lovely 100% linen sheer. Definitely has more of a sheer quality than the previous one. All in very natural colorways. So you've got kind of variations on creams. You've got a little bit of a gray. There's a slight slub in the yarn running through this. It gives it a really natural hand. It's kind of darker sand colorway. A cream. A real natural color. And then a white, like a true paper white sheer. I think you'll find that all of these fabrics are definitely very spring and summer like, lighter in color and hand, all stocked, ready to go. Let us know if you have any questions, and we hope you enjoyed the IGEA collection. Thank you so much.